my goodness. Okay, so let's. Hi. What in the fuck are you? You're a bunny. Or a rabbit. Who cares? And then there's this guy over here. It's a sheep. Sheepy boy. Okay, anyway. I was worried he was staring at me for a minute there, and I was like, are you gonna let me record? Like. Let's be honest here. All right, we got that top floor done. That's looking spectacular. What's not looking spectacular is everything around it. Definitely need to come in here and kind of spiffy it up just a little bit and God, get rid of these dumb trees. Like, I'm sorry, the trees are dumb. These acacia trees are just terrible looking. I'm gonna set my tick speed to, can I not do that here? Ticking area, add, remove, or. Oh, what does that do? Ticking area. Unknown command, something about unknown commands. I'm not gonna do it that way. But there has to be like a command for like just setting the tick speed. So I'm gonna buff mine up to, if I could click on it. That's not what I asked for. That's not at all what I. Oh, it's already at 100. Holy cow, okay. What is going on with my mouse? Okay. Anyway, I like setting it to 100 or 1,000. I mean, 1,000 is a little bit too much, but I like doing that so that way all the leaves disappear in time, and you know, you guys don't have to see it all disappear and disparate and all that, and definitely get some greenery going around here. This land is looking a little flat. Maybe we might add some trees. I'm not too sure. I'm thinking about destroying this area right here. And then just making this like a giant, like, I don't know, maybe like a, not like an ocean, but like a pond or a lake or something, because this actually does lead out to one of the many oceans over here, which is kind of cool. I'm really digging this, the way it moves, but these trees are just annoying. So, you know what? This episode's gonna be based on just removal of trees and some landscaping. So, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. Alright, so I got all the trees removed. I removed a couple over here along this side just in case if anything happens and we want to do anything with it. But this is a landscaping tutorial. You guys ready? Are you sure you're ready? It's pretty simple. Oh, jeez. So, this is the pretty fun part about landscaping is that you can pretty much do whatever the hell you want with landscaping, and it just works perfectly. Like this. So, we're gonna measure out the whole dimensions, and we're gonna see what we need to do and what we don't need to do. So, this right here, this doesn't look too bad, but it definitely could have been better. So we're gonna come right here, and I'm no TNT expert, but I think we can do this. Yeah, that works. Yeah, boy. Oh, Jesus. All right. Okay, that was actually what I needed to do because I don't know what coordinates, but Y62 is sea level, and then does that mess with it? Like, oh, yeah, good question. Let's see if it does or not. Let's see if I made a hole big enough that will suffice my needs. And if I did, I did, you know. Oh, I did. I did. How spectacular. Okay, so now we need to do that, except everywhere. Literally everywhere. So one right here, one right here, one right here, one right here. We're not gonna stand at it every time, but. Ooh, not too shabby, not too shabby. Maybe I can do one right here. And then put down this grass block, and then can I flick the lever? That was really weird. It wasn't letting me flick the lever. Holy cow. Okay, well, let's continue. Nice, sick. Okay. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Look at that. Look at that hole. Look at that hole. That's a nice hole. And I really want to get all of this through here done. We're gonna TNT the crap out of this place. And I really like flying like this. This is just fun. Woo! Because you go way above the clouds. I would kill you in real life. No. There would be no coming down. Like an eyeball would come down, but I would just. Other than that. Say hello to my little friend! Boom! You know, the TNT explosions actually look better in this texture pack, and that's concerning. I thought it was. I actually thought it was all the. Oh, you're right here. Hey! It's not animal abuse, we're from PETA. Oops, wrong way. No, stay over there, please. Thank you. Not too bad, not too bad. We're obviously gonna come along the shorelines and we're gonna do something with that too, but. Let's see if we can do something right here. Nice, sick, sick. Ooh, granite. So granite's a little bit harder to destroy. I think it's like one defense thicker than any other block. No, actually, let's go one beneath. That'd be really cool if I could just like make a crater, but like not like a crater, I guess. I have an idea. I have an idea. Is it a good idea? No. Is it ever a good idea, Justin? No. Ah. My plans were destroyed. Don't you love it when your brother like argues over ice cream? I like TNT. I really do. Like without TNT, I think Minecraft would be extremely hard. Holy cow. Okay. We're making some progress, making some progress. That was weird that TNT didn't place. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna speed this up just a bit and cut it out, and I'll return with a very stony-like area. Ah! Trust me, this is all for research. Oh my god. Is that a couple more? I can explain. Let's hope that it doesn't reach the house like that, or that, or that, or that, or that one, or that one. Oh, the lag is real. Ah.
Oh my god! Oh my god.
This is bad. This is really bad. I need a water bucket.
Oh my goodness. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
This is sea level. Okay. All we have to do now is just go around the side of it and then. See, we can't do none of that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What have I done? Kevin. Yeah, Kevin, I'm making a video. Thanks. Have to edit that out. Maybe. I don't know. Probably not. Probably you guys are probably gonna have to deal with that. For scientific research purposes. Oh, this is a bad. This is probably one of the worst things I have done with water. Possible. Okay. This did not go as planned. This did not go as planned. This is gonna be the dumbest thing I've done. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going with the water. What's the worst that can happen? No. God, this is probably so chaotic for you guys. Video immediately goes to 144p. Oh my goodness. Went from HD to 144, bro. This is chaotic. This is actually chaotic. This is the definition of chaos. I'll see you guys in like 2 minutes. Oh god, I think I'm getting a little too carried away with this. Always start from the house, away from the house, because yeah, things could go wrong. Heavily fast, and I probably should have covered this up with bedrock or made like a wall of bedrock or something like that. Because, oh my god, it's flying everywhere! The house! Oh my god, look at the glass! No! Oh my goodness! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no. This is bad. What else did it destroy? I seen one fly over here and I think it got some of the dirt. Maybe. Just a little bit. Oh, it's still not even how I want it to be. So, yeah. Now we have to fill this entire thing in with, whatever deems necessary. Where'd my lever go? Oh no. This is incredibly stupid. So yeah. Got pretty much all of it down. Get rid of all this diorite. Not too bad, not too bad. There is a few bits and pieces here and there that need to be trimmed down, but other than that, looks pretty darn good. And this stuff over here, this can be trimmed. And this can be trimmed. Actually, all this right down here, down the side, can be trimmed. Sick. Okay. Now all I have to do is just fill it with water. I didn't realize it went all the way over there. Okay, we got this. Sorta. Maybe. Probably. Gonna be completely honest with you guys, I'm just not even... I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. I'll see you guys when this is filled in. Maybe? I don't know. Hey, we're back and with day two. Not gonna shut my door. Okay. That's nice. Anyway. Do you love siblings? Back with day two. Can't. Physically cannot cast a... Okay, fine. My dog is majorly dumber than other dogs. Yeah, you are. Yeah. But then again, I don't know what an average dog's smarts are. So anyway, we blew up all this. This is day two of the project, and I gotta say, I have no idea what I'm doing anymore, and at this point, I'm just filling in water and hoping that it kinda flows. And it's not flowing. See, that's the problem, I guess, is that I don't know what to do. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, I don't know how water works. I'm not a water guy. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I've been doing this for, like, hours now. So just, this alone is just such a pain. Like, I don't know what to do. That's my problem. See, like, then I get spots like this, and there's nothing for me to fill in for. So I'm wondering if the game's just, like, it can't register the fact that there's water there, or... Oh, wow. I like it when that happened. That's super satisfactory right there. Maybe, like, all this has to be filled in first? Like, I'm not too sure how this works. I'm not too sure how anything works. Wow. See, like, when it comes to this, I don't know what I'm doing, to be a little honest. I have no idea what I'm doing. Like, I'm just kind of filling it in and hoping that it just does what it needs to do. Like, look at all this. Perhaps it went a little too hefty on the explosions, yeah? Just a little bit. No biggie. This is actually really, really struggling. I'm gonna try and figure out what I'm gonna do. So, that's gonna conclude it for this episode, because I don't have a way to, like, I don't know about console commands, and it's annoying. It's annoying to learn. So, alright, well, gonna be doing this all by hand. See you guys next time. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.